I drove the most dangerous car you can own in Detroit. Police target these cars because a lot of them in the city are stolen. Jack boys target these cars as well because you can make a lot of money stripping them for parts. Even though I told myself I'd never drive one of these in Detroit, I ended up doing it and it was one of the best cars that I ever drove.